Today, we introduce four commonly used load cell produced by CUBTEC. The first is these tiny 2-canister load cells. Both canister load cells are tension and pressure. With a small range of up to 20 kg and a large range of up to 300 kg. Generally used for pressure. The small one has a button at the top and three threaded holes at the bottom. The larger one has three mounting holes up and down for a more stable structure. Its canister load cells is the two planes on the bottom. Precision and stability are very high. Second, is the canister load cells a little bigger than tiny and shaped like a honeycomb briquette. This canister load cell has a wide range of applications ranging from 10 kg to 2 tons. The force area is on the top plane. If you apply force directly on the plane, the value on the meter will change. The diameter of the canister load cell is 42 mm. The height is 25 mm. The size is relatively small. Installation needs to pay attention to fixing the upper and lower screw holes. Tension and pressure can be measured by force. The third one is the larger canister load cells. The force area is at the position of the ball on the top of the sensor, and the corresponding force value can be measured by applying pressure directly. The range of this gauge sensor is also relatively large. From 100 kg to 1000 tons can be done. This is used in heavy industrial weighing applications, such as this small one with a 1-ton range. The small one has a range of 1 ton, while the large one is 100 tons. Please compare the size. Why don't you make this area flat, but is made into this curved ball of force? Because the spherical surface is better than the plane in resisting partial load. Of course, if you have special requirements, you can also make it flat. The fourth is an S-type canister load cell. It's all tension and pressure. It just looks like the S-type load cell. This cylindrical weighing cell has a large cross-section above and below. The upper and lower cross-sections are larger. Larger threads can be made for mounting. When measuring the tension, directly connect the upper and lower ends of the thread holes for pulling. The range is from 50 kg to 5 tons. The above four tension load cell are commonly used models, and we can adjust the external load accuracy according to customer requirements.